Oh, shit.
This is where the news is.